we bought an experimental aircraft. Thing is, it hadn't been flown in years. No big deal, I thought. I've been buying dust-covered projects for almost 2 decades.
All right, clear pop.
Would this end up being the deal of a lifetime? Or would it be one of the worst projects I've ever taken on? Follow along as we transform our Sonex from a fixer to a flyer.
Unbelievable. Only in aviation.